Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And as you can see, we've already started here. Garun drives it forward. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? He's left his man. Fires it in low.
That's a case of crossing in hope. Unless they provide some more options, it'll be more miss than hit.
He's got away. That's a hit! Looks to clip it forward.
That's a ball.
He's got away. It's a brilliant interception. Fry goes looking. Brings it forward. Could be a trip. He's gone for it! Goal! Manchester United! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And it's played forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Manas tries making a foray down the right. Oh, good interception. A bit promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Did very well to intervene. Ilicic. He gets past his man. Keeps everyone guessing. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. He's through the middle. And Ilicic! It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Atalanta grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
And that is as far as they're going to go. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but the score at half-time is 1-1. Atalanta get the second half going.
Manchester United playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Papastathopoulos.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Right back in. Keeper's ball. Ricky Pooch. So we've reached the hour mark. All the way back and they start again. Caldara hoists it forward. Now it's Zapata. He's had that. Ilicic! That's a half-decent try.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Atalanta have a free kick. Going for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Josip Ilicic came up with a decent crack, but he knew rather quickly he'd gotten underneath it.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Gomez. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Hetic. Speculative strike. And it's played forward. Zapata pushes to get on the end of it. Well played, he saw that coming.
Atalanta merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Hatabor with a definite foul there. Stefan de Vrij. Malas.
That's a pop!
A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
As he picked him out, it could be in here. Fine run, and he's happy to shoot. Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
On that, and that is that. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw.
Your final thoughts, Jim? Manchester United can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.